Thanks for bringing this to the club. The guys send their best.
It's all good, man.
So who else is looking to meet with your friend?
He's got a couple of buddies in Chinatown. They'd love to find him, show him a good time.
If we pick him up, show him a good time first, I'm grateful as Chuck.
Probably bake you 2 honey cakes.
You trust him?
Been watching his back for 18 months. I know him pretty good. I trust him.
All right. Let's show him around.
Good. You make sure my gratitude goes to Luann?
Absolutely.
Otto.
Oh, listen. Chuck, he's got a couple of issues. It's a nervous tic kind of a thing.
Ticks we can deal with.
Yeah. No doubt.
Hey, baby. All set for your picnic?
It's a fundraiser.
What are we raising funds for this year?
Music department, middle school.
You are a saint.
Don't be an asshole.
I'm serious.
Yeah, I can tell.
Hey, Lowell, you replaced this main chef.
Yep.
I was talking to April Hobart. What do you think about letting Kyle come tomorrow?
I don't think about it. Hope he went to prison because of that asshole. He's excommunicated.
It's not for Kyle. April stayed in Charming when you stripped his patch. Divorced him.
She divorced him because he was nailing everything with 2 sets of lips. The answer is no.
His kid's band is playing tomorrow night. His father's never seen him play. It's for April's kids.
Jesus.
Well, I guess I was just feeling charitable. Thought maybe you'd like the opportunity to do the same thing.
Hey, I'm very charitable.
I know, darling.
You know what? I'll put it up for a vote, but it's not gonna pass.
I love you.
That love's gonna kill me. Is that